Best Table Theme. Third was Dave Benarek. Second place was Rob, I'm gonna screw this up, Fanoof. And first place was Marty Gasca. Choice best table. Tied for second between Rob Fanoof and Dennis Cunha. And first place to Joe Kornstubble. It's digital, it takes forever.
No, it's just Tom.
Special order.
Tom. Player's Choice Army. Tie for second again. Dennis Cunha and Joe Sloboda.
Wow.
And winner was Jim Waffle.
Socks just won again. They can always kick the
All right. Now the four biggies. Best appearance. And this was Judge Leslie Pratt was our paint judge. Third place, Dave Benarek. Second place, Derek Reivers for his high. First place, Jim Waffle.
Derek,
Derek,
thank you.
We got one. All right.
One more time. Microsoft Windows 7 digital editing.
There you go.
All right.
You got that?
Yeah. Are you adding all this tomorrow?
Oh, you were serious?
Are you ready?
Yep.
All
right. Best General. Third place, Best General, Dave Benarek. Second place, Best General, Greg Dupree. General for Rampage 6, Gary Luther.
Good job, buddy. Good job.
Thank you. Nice to meet you.
All right. Best overall. Third place, Marty Gasca. Second place, Gary Luther. First place, Dave Benarek.
Yeah!
Come on, man, gotta get back to Silver Pumpkin now.
Good job.
Dave's just that pretty.
Jeez, that's the way to do it.
That's what I said.
And our primary award of Rampage, Gentleman Gamer, which is our version of the Sportsmanship Award. Third place this year was Rob Fanoof.
Yay!
Also tied for third, Marty Gasca. Second place, Scott Tipsor.
Yeah.
And first place to the gentle lady gamer, Tanya Shaw. Thank you all for coming. I hope everybody had a good time proving that you can do this without no comp and nobody has to be a dick.
Yeah! Yeah.
All right, suck it up, we did. Passing out dice to everybody.
Thank you, Grafalius, for being here.